discussed about the exact differential equations and the integrating factors also, and I mean methods to find the integrating factors. All types we have done. Is it so? Please give the answer. Any one of you can give. Don't wait for others.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. I think now today I'm supposed to start linear differential equations of first order. This is also done, or yet I need to start it?
Completed.
Done, ma'am.
Sorry?
Completed, ma'am.
Completed. So this is Kirti from J section. What about A section?
Completed, ma'am.
Done, ma'am.
Completed. Okay. So linear also we have done. Okay, that's good. So the next one is Bernoulli's equation. This we have to do, I think so. Antana?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So let us discuss the Bernoulli's equation, how it looks like and how to solve it. So here it is. Bernoulli's equation. Just a second. Yeah, Bernoulli's equation. So an equation of the form, dy by dx plus py. So this part is same as that of linear, is it or not? Dy by dx plus py, where p can be any function of x or a constant, is equal to q. So till here it is what? It is linear. But for Bernoulli, you will have here y to the power n. Okay. So this kind of equation is called Bernoulli's equation if p and q are constants or functions of x, purely functions of x only. Okay, where n is a real constant. So this kind, if I remove y to the power n on the right hand side, that is nothing but a linear differential equation in y, which you know how to solve it. Is it or not?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. But here on the right hand side, you have y to the power n also. Now how you are going to solve it? Let us see the cases here. First, we'll assume the case when n is equal to 1. Okay. Case 1, if n is equal to 1, if n is equal to 1, then our equation 1, let it be 1, this equation, the Bernoulli is 1, then 1 can be, you can write 1 as, okay, dy by dx as it is, plus, since you have y to the power 1 here, y, this is y, is equal to qy. Is it or not? So this thing I can write it as dy by dx plus p minus q into y is equal to 0. Okay, na? Okay, if n is 0, three cases actually, if n is 0, no need to discuss because that is a linear differential equation. But what if n is equal to 1? If n is equal to 1, you can rewrite the question in this form. And here the question is now in which form? Variable separable form. Is it or not? Here the variables are separable. Why separable? Because p and q are the functions of x or some constant. So you can always separate this. If they are functions of x or constant, you can separate x terms with dx and y term with dy. So the solution for this one, the general solution will be, what will be the general solution? integral dy by y you will get, because it is in variable separable form, integral p minus q, whatever quantity you get, dx is equal to some constant. So this will be, on solving, depending upon the given question, what is p and q, this will be your solution, the general solution of this differential Bernoulli's equation if n is equal to 1. Understood, all of you? So when n is 1, there is no problem at all. It is just a question will be in variable separable form, which you know how to solve it. Now our case is case 2, when n is not equal to 1. It can be any other integer. Okay, any other real constant. Not integer, it can be any real constant. So what we have to do, we have to cross multiply y to the power minus n on both the sides. Okay, so our equation will be converted to, what is your equation? Dy by, let me write it again, dy by dx plus py is equal to qy to the power n you have. Is it or not? So you take y to the power n on the other side. So this will be happen, y to the power minus n dy by dx plus py to the power n minus 1 is it n minus 1? 1 minus n, na? 1 minus n is equal to q. Can I write it?
Yes, ma'am.
What I have done, I have multiplied y to the power minus n both the sides. Okay, this is what I got. Okay, now I will convert this into linear form and then solve it. For this, what I will do is, I will substitute y to the power 1 minus n is equal to some variable t. Okay, now since I am changing my dependent variable, the derivative of dependent variables also need to be changed. So differentiate both the sides with respect to x. When I differentiate both sides with respect to x, what I will get? Tell me. 1 minus n into y to the power minus n dy by dx is equal to dt by dx. Can I write it?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
So again, I will rewrite this thing, because in this one, in this particular one, I need the value of y to the power minus n dy by dx. So y to the power minus n dy by dx will be now equal to 1 by 1 minus n into dt by dx. So this I will substitute. What I will substitute? I will substitute y to the power 1 minus 1 in this one, as well as I will substitute y to the power n minus 1 dy by dx in this one. Okay, so after this substitution, what will happen? I have 1 by 1 minus n dt by dx plus, what was the next term here you had? You had p into y to the power a 1 minus n, which is nothing but t, and this will be q as it is. Again, I'll write this in the standard form. So now this will be equal to dt by dx plus 1 minus n into pt is equal to 1 minus n into q. Okay? Now tell me, is this a linear differential equation or not?
Yes, ma'am. Linear.
Yes, ma'am.
It is linear equation of first order in which variable? This
TN.
Is only t you will write. Okay? So this is linear equation of first order in P. Okay, now you know how to solve with this. So solution of this one will be what? Solution for this, since this is a linear differential equation, the integrating factor will be equal to, now tell me, e to the power integral p dx. Here p means including this 1 minus n term. So 1 minus n p dx, that would be your integrating factor. And general solution will be what will be the general solution? Tell me.
T into
t into integrated.
Yeah, t into, because the question now has been converted to t and x. So the dependent variable is t. So t into integrating factor, which we have calculated by using this, is equal to integral q. Now q means what? It is not just but 1 minus n. Okay, so 1 minus n into q into integrating factor obtained. dx plus some constant. So this is the required general solution. But is it the final solution? Tell me.
No.
No. The question was given in terms of y and x. So y has t has to be again replaced. Okay. So finally, general solution t will be what? Y to the power 1 minus n into integrating factor is equal to integral 1 minus n into q into integrating factor dx plus c. This is the required solution for Bernoulli's equation. Hope this is clear to you people. If you have any doubt, you can ask. Huh?
No doubts.
No doubt? Okay.
No doubt, ma'am.
So let us solve few problems related to this. Suppose you have x dy by dx plus y is equal to x cube y to the power 6. This is the question. So first let us rewrite it in the standard form. Even if you want to write this in the Bernoulli form, still it is not in Bernoulli form. Why? With dy by dx you have x. First we have to rewrite it as Bernoulli's equation. So that will be dy by dx plus y by x is equal to x square y to the power 6. Okay. Now this is in the form. You will write all this statement. This is in the form of dy by dx plus py is equal to qy to the power n. Where p is what? 1 by x and q is x square. N is 6 here. All these things you will mention. Where p is equal to 1 by x, q is equal to x square, n is equal to 6. So now you cross multiply this y to the power 6 on the other side. So when you cross multiply, you will get y to the power minus 6 dy by dx plus what you will get here, tell me. 1 by x as it is, y to the power 1 minus 6 will be y to the power minus 5. Y to the power minus 5 is equal to x square. This is your differential equation after you have multiplied y to the power minus 6 both the sides. Now what you will do? You will substitute, put y to the power minus 5 is equal to some variable. So on differentiating, what you will get? Minus 5 y to the power minus 6 dy by dx is equal to dt by dx. So y to the power minus 5 dy by dx will be equal to, okay, so this one you substitute and this value you will substitute in the above one. So when you substitute it, this will be minus 1 by 5 dt by dx plus 1 by x t is equal to x square. Now let us rewrite these things in the standard form, in the linear form. Still it is not in the linear form what we want. Okay. So your dt by dx minus 5 by x t is equal to what you will get? Minus 5 x square. Is this correct now?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So now this is in the linear form. This is linear equation in t variable. So the integrating factor, you will mention a statement here. This is linear in t, therefore the integrating factor will be equal to, tell me, e to the power integral. What is p now? Mu p?
Minus 5 by x.
Minus 5 by x dx. So when you calculate it, you will get e to the power minus 5 log x. That means you will get 1 by x to the power 5. This is your integrating factor. And the solution will be? What will be the solution? The general solution of which equation? Whichever number you have given accordingly. This one. Let it be A for me. Okay. The general solution of A is given by t into integrating factor x to the power 5 is equal to integral. What was q there? What is q?
Minus 5x.
X square into integrating factor x to the power 5 dx plus a constant. Okay. So here itself I'll replace t with what t I have substituted? Y to the power?
Minus 5.
Ante y to the power 5, x to the power 5 one side, minus 5 constant. Here you will get 1 by x cube dx plus c. So on integration, what you will get? On integration, what you will get? 5 by 2 x plus some constant. Okay. Still, if you want to write these things as 1 by y to the power 5 is equal to 5x cube by 2 plus cx to the power 5. So, this is the required general solution. Got it, all of you?
Yes, ma'am.
Let us try the other one. Dy by dx plus y tan x is equal to y square secant x. This is the question. So again, as you can see, it is in the form of Bernoulli's equation, where p is tan x, q is secant x, y square you cross multiply. So this is y to the power minus 2 dy by dx plus y to the power minus 1 tan x secant x. Now substitute y to the power minus 1 is equal to t. So this will be minus y to the power minus 2 dy by dx is equal to dt by dx. Okay. So this part will be minus dt by dx plus tan x t is equal to secant x. That means this is dt by dx minus tan x t is equal to secant x. Antena? With a minus sign here, of course. Be careful while writing, while taking minus sign here and there. Okay. Now this is in linear form. This is linear differential equation in t. Therefore, the integrating factor will be equal to e to the power integral minus outside tan x dx. Okay, integrate this one and tell me the what is the integrating factor finally you will get?
1 by secant x.
1 by secant x means cos x. Can I write?
Yes, ma'am.
So the solution will be, general solution will be t into c cos x is equal to integral minus outside q is minus secant x into cos x dx plus c. So this is nothing but integral. This is integral minus dx plus c. So this is minus x plus c. One ekkada nunchi vachindi? Okay, this is cos t into cos x. What is t? We have taken y to the power minus 1. Ante 1 by y cos x is equal to minus x plus c. This is the required solution. Okay? Understood, all of you?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Try this one. Dy by dx plus y cos x is equal to y cube sine 2x. Try to solve this one. Waiting for your answer. Again, you multiply this to the other side. Y to the power minus 3 dy by dx plus y to the power minus 2 cos x is equal to sine 2x. Now substitute y to the power minus 2 is equal to t, so that minus 2 y to the power minus 3 dy by dx is equal to dt by dx, which implies y to the power minus 3 dy by dx must be minus 1 by 2 dt by dx. These substitutions you will make. So here I have y to minus 1 by 2 dt by dx plus t cos x is equal to sin 2x. Now this again I can write it as dt by dx minus 2t cos x. So standard form I will write here, 2 cos x t is equal to minus 2 sin 2x. Now this is in linear. What is the integrating factor? Tell me. E to the power integral minus 2 cos x. On solving it, what you have got? What is the integrating factor?
E to the power minus 2 sin x.
Minus 2 sin x. Okay. Solution, t into e to the power minus 2 sin x is equal to integral minus 2 outside sin 2x into e to the power. Is that what it is? Yeah. Minus 2 sin x dx plus c. Now integrate this and tell me. Yeah, waiting for the answer. How you will solve it? What this can sine be written?
Sine 2x equal to 2 sine x cos x, and we should put sine x equal to some p, and we need to integrate.
2 sine x cos x e to the power minus 2 sine x dx plus c. So now to solve this one, what you can do? Put
sin x
2 sin x is equal to some constant.
Yeah, is equal to some constant. So that the differentiation of this will be what? Minus 2 cos u du, I mean dx now. Cos x dx is equal to du. Is it or not? So this substitution you have to make. So this will be integral, e to the power minus 2 sin x is given. So what you have substituted, you have substituted. And what you have got, this minus 2 cos x, minus 2 cos x dx is du. And this one, 2 sin x will be again with the minus sign. So minus u plus some constant. Is this correct?
Yes, ma'am.
So solve it now. This is very easy to integrate. Integrate and tell me the answer. And this side, what is going on? T into e to the power minus 2 sin x is going on. So here, T what you have substituted 1 by y to the power minus 2. So e to the power minus 2 sin x. Yeah. Here, what is the solution for this one?
E power u one minus
u into
power u.
E to the power u plus some constant. Is that what you got? Okay. But again, u need to be replaced. So u is what? So 1 minus and minus will be plus. So 2 sine x. E to the power minus 2 sine x dx plus some constant. So this is the required general solution. 1 by y square e to the power minus 2 sine x. Further, if you want to write, this can be written as 1 by y square is equal to 1 plus 2 sine x plus c into e to the power 2 sine x. Okay, understood all of you?
Yes,
yes. Okay, now note down few questions. You include them in the assignment book. You have 1 minus x square dy by dx plus xy is equal to y cube sine inverse x. Question number 2. Three dy by dx minus y cos x is equal to y to the power 4 sine 2x minus cos x. Question number 3. E to the power x dy by dx is equal to 2xy square plus y e to the power x. The another one, dy by dx plus yx is equal to y square e to the power x square by 2 sine x. Note down all these four questions. You include them in the assignment book. Copied all four? All of you?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. Now, some questions. What happened with Bernoulli is on the other side you have y to the power n, which you transfer to the other side, and with that, with some substitution, you are converting it into linear form. But few differential equations are such that they are not in Bernoulli form, nor it is in linear form. But still, we need to convert it into linear form by substitution. And for this one, you don't have any formulas, any tricks. No. Depending upon the given differential equation, you have to make the substitution and convert into or reduce it into linear form. Got it? Now we will directly solve few problems where, depending upon the question, you have to make some substitution to reduce it to linear form and then solve it. Okay. So for this one, you don't have any formulas, nor it won't be even in Bernoulli form. It is a non-linear differential equation will be given to you. You have to reduce it to linear form just by substitution depending upon the given question. Okay, let us see what are those problems. Some of the problems I'll discuss here. So differential equations reducible to linear equation by substitution. And for this substitution, you should have good knowledge about the different derivatives and all, differentiation and integration. Then only you can do it. Otherwise, you can't. Okay. Suppose, for example, if I write secant square y dy by dx plus 2x tan y is equal to x cube. Okay, so as you can see here, it is not in Bernoulli form, neither it is linear differential equation. Can you see it or not? Is it or not? Is the question in Bernoulli form?
No, ma'am.
No.
No, it is not in Bernoulli form. Okay, so you can't go for the process for Bernoulli since it is not at all in Bernoulli form. So we have to think about some substitution depending upon the question so that it is reduced to Bernoulli form. Now look at the first part here. You have secant square y dy by dx. How you would have got this part when you have taken tan y as some variable? Okay, so let us see what happened. You substitute tan y is equal to some variable t. So when you substitute tan y is equal to t, what is the differentiation of tan y?
Secant square.
Secant square y.
And for y with respect to x will be dy by dx.
Dy.
So this is dt by dx. So now we have this substitution. So this you write in the differential equation. So secant square dy by dx is nothing but dt by dx plus 2x as it is. Tan y you have substituted t is equal to x cubed. Now tell me, is it in the linear form or not?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
It is in the linear form as well as, I mean, in which variable? In variable t, where p is equal to 2x and q is equal to x cubed. Therefore, you can calculate the integrating factor, which will be e to the power integral p dx, which is 2x dx. So that will be e to the power x square. 2 and 2 will be cancelled. So that is the integrating factor. Solution will be t into integrating factor is equal to integral q into integrating factor dx plus some constant. Now integrate this one and tell me what is the result you have got. For integration of this one, what you will do? You will substitute x square is equal to some variable. To solve this differential equation, to solve this integral part, you substitute x square is equal to some variable t. So 2x dx will be equal to d. Those substitution you make. So that means this is what? X into x square e to the power x square dx plus d. So when you make the substitution. Yeah.
E power x square.
Solution you are telling?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Tell me e to the power x square.
Into x square minus 1 by 2.
Plus some constant. Okay. And here t. But we don't want the solution in terms of t. What is t we have taken? Tan y. So tan y into e to the power x square is equal to e to the power x square by 2 into x square minus 1 plus c. So this is the required solution. Understood?
Yes, ma'am.
Now let us see few more problems. Suppose you have this thing, dy by dx plus x sine 2y is equal to x cube cos square y. Yeah. So how you will solve this one? If I cross multiply y square, I mean cos square y to the other side, 1 by cos square y will be what?
Secant square.
Plus x as it is, sine 2y is written. So this I will write it as 2 sine y cos y cos square y is equal to x cube. Can I write it?
Yes, ma'am.
So this will be secant square y dy by dx plus 2x. One of the cos cancelled, sine y cos will be tan y equal to x cube. Now, is it not the same question what we have just solved?
Yes, ma'am.
It's the same question. So see, even though it seems to be a totally different one, but we have got this thing. And for again, this is not in Bernoulli form. No, neither it is not a linear one. So again, with the same substitution, tan y is equal to some variable, you substitute and simplify. Same solution, the same above solution only you will get, because the question is that one only. Okay. Try this one. If you have 2y cos y square, remember here it is not cos square y. Cos square y is not same as that of cos y square, remember. Dy by dx minus 2 by x plus 1 sine y square is equal to x plus 1 whole cube. Two y cos y square dy by dx minus 2 by x plus 1 sine y square is equal to x plus 1 whole cube. Yeah, try to solve it. So what substitution you will make so that you get this part?
Think sine y square is equal to t.
Sine y square, let sine y square is equal to t. So on differentiating sine y square, for sine you will get cos y square. For y square you will get 2y. For y you will get dy by dx is equal to dt by dx. So it's a direct question. Is it or not? So this substitution you make. So first term will be dt by dx minus 2 by x plus 1 t is equal to x plus 1 whole cube. Now you write this is a linear differential equation of first order in t. So the integrating factor will be equal to integral e to the power integral minus 2 by x plus 1 dx. So what is the result for this one? What is the result?
Y x plus 1 whole square.
This is the integrating factor. Therefore, solution will be t into integrating factor is equal to integral q, which is x plus 1 whole cube, into integrating factor dx plus some constant. What is c we have substituted? E question law. What was t?
Sine y square.
Yeah, sine y square. So this will be sine y square by x plus 1 whole square. Yeah, on integration of this thing, you will get x is, what is that first term? X plus 1 is left out. Now, so x square by 2 plus x plus some constant you will get. Understood?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
So this is the required solution. So depending upon the question, you have to make the substitutions here. For this, you should have enough practice. That's what I can say. No tricks or no formulas are there. So note down few questions from this one also, and you include them in the assignment book. So x square dy by dx is equal to e to the power y minus x. So 2 dy by dx minus y secant x is equal to y cube tan x. So this one is anyhow, it is in Bernoulli form only. Is it or not? Second one?
Yes, ma'am.
Huh? Second one is in Bernoulli form. You can just divide it by y cube, you will get the answer. Okay, next one. Dy by dx minus tan y by 1 plus x is equal to what happened? I'm not able to write anything. Just a second. Something got stuck here. tan y by 1 plus x is equal to just a second. Tan y by 1 plus x is equal to 1 plus, is it visible my screen?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
To the power x, we can, yeah. Note down these problems. Question number 4. Yeah. Dy by dx is equal to e to the power x minus y into e to the power x minus e to the power y. Note down all these 4 questions and include them in the assignment book. If you have any doubt regarding this, you can ask, or else I'll take the attendance. No doubts? You have written all 4 questions?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am.
Okay, I'll stop the recording part. It's no need.